the head men's soccer coach at Cal State University of Northridge. For a Cal State Northridge soccer player, I look for a kid that is mentally prepared to handle the rigors of both academics and competing on a high collegiate level and in the very competitive Pig West. And what that means is that they can handle the physical rigors, which is training sometimes 2 to 3 times a day, and go to classroom and maintain a GPA of over 2.0. There is a style play that I like. I like one that is that relies on the team, not just one player, and we counterattack with them. We rely on the whole unit.
My name is Michael Abalos. I am a CTVA major with focus with multimedia, and I'm a junior. I was about 5 years old when I started playing soccer. Over there,
there's a red... Mike loves playing goalkeeper, and it takes a special breed to be an outstanding goalkeeper. He's taking care of his off the field things that he had problems with last year, and I think it's elevated him as a student athlete at our university. And Mike's a great kid and a great teammate.
My name is Joe Franco. My major is finance with a minor in sociology, and I am a junior. I play outside back, right back.
Joe is everything you want in a student athlete. He's good to his teammates, good leader, willing to help out the community, and he always tries his best on the field. And besides being always working as hard as, he's a very talented young man that can has a future in this game.
Well, one of my fondest memories is scoring my goal my freshman year against Riverside. It's the first game of the season, so that was a great accomplishment for me.
Our team is very close. We've had a good spring. We all know our weaknesses and our strong spots, so we're very true to ourselves. Soccer's helped me build, I mean, plenty of relationships here. I've met people through our program, whether it be here at the local soccer academies, or, you know, it's taken me across the country. I've met people in different places. That's, you know, helped me meet a lot of people. I would love to become a professional soccer player. I have a long way to go, but I'm, you know, in it for the long haul.
If you're interested in coming out, trying out for the men's soccer team, you know, just, you know, you gotta be fit. You gotta work on your touches, you know, just play as much as you can to work on your game. And, you know, if you have what it takes, then the coach will be more than happy to put you on the team.